hiding in my shirt? Really? What's in there? There's nothing in there. I'm not a girl. Sorry, you probably want to try a girl for that one. Anyways, I'm just going to sit down because I'm tired and I don't feel like walking. This is my after run vlog. I tried to do one at the doctor's office, but I forgot the camera. So it's your fault, camera, because I forgot you. And you're supposed to be responsible for yourself. Shame on you. Shame on you. Anyways, today was a pretty okay day. Not much happened. Finally got my physical done. That means I can participate in cross country. And that's good. I have a hill workout tomorrow, so first day back, hills. Lovely. Not. No. Anyways, camera. Just want to say, how are you? You doing good? Good. I think your lens might be blurred. It looks like there's a smudge on it. If this video is blurry, it's not my fault. It's my sweats. I accidentally... The lens looks like the start button. And when it's in my shirt, it's kind of hard to tell. So don't hide there, okay? It's my shirt. It's cut off. It's got this real annoying stain on there. I don't know if you can see it. It's like, yeah, so you see it? I don't know why. That was kind of a sideways video. It's like, I really hate when people do this. And then they're like, oh wait, you can't watch a video like this. You're gonna turn your heads. How about all of you just turn your heads? Wow, idiots, why would you do that? Turning your heads. I could just turn it like this. I could turn the camera. I could turn you. I could turn everything. I can turn the whole world upside down. Look at that. No, no. The world didn't go upside down. That was just me turning the camera. I know you might be confused because, let's face it, you're not always the brightest of people. Ants! I think I may have ADD, but those are some crazy ants. Look at that. You see those little specks, like little dots moving across the screen? Those are ants, I know, right? Ants! Ah! That reminds me. Ants is a ripoff of Bug's Life. See, Bug's Life, it's much better than ants. Probably because it was made by Pixar. But you know. Anyways, I think that's all for this vlog. I'm going to get rid of you by sticking you in a